What's up, Robbie? What's all this?
I got evicted, bro. It's your fault, Perez. You never paid me back my rent money, man. Now I'm homeless, bro. I ain't got nowhere to go.
Here's your money plus an extra 50 bucks for your troubles. Just go find another place to stay.
Where am I gonna go tonight?
Sleep in the office. Problem solved.
Wow.
Robbie, cheer up. This is the money that's gonna take R&P Towing to the next level.
No, what you need to do is make more deposits than what you've been making, but there's months of commission in there.
That's what we have a safe for, right?
Grab your registration and bring it back. I'll take care of you.
Dave, you haven't mentioned to the rest of the staff our financial situation.
No.
All right, good. I'd like to keep it that way. I think it's more appropriate that I tell them.
But there's a plan, right? But, Christy...
There's no plan, Dave. For now, it's just business as usual. I'll have a meeting with everyone tomorrow.
Well, that's so you can have time to come up with a plan.
That's so I can have cash on hand to give everyone a small severance.
What are...
I just need to get my car so I can leave.
You gonna get your car when you get your car.
Jerome, why is she here?
I'm here to support my man.
You gotta go. Goodbye.
Jay Money!
You know that's my boss you talking to like that? You need to get out of here.
I keep telling you I ain't going nowhere.
Baby, please, do it for us.
Okay, I guess.
All right then, baby.
But first, I need you to put this on.
What the hell is that?
This is a GPS monitor ankle bracelet.
I'm not wearing this.
Oh, you gonna wear that? So, have a good day at work. Oh, this gonna be waiting for you when you get home. Love you.
Jay Money been enjoying his crib time. You know what I'm saying? But now she putting a track on my ankle? Ain't no booty in the world worth that.